guys, and my name is Ronan, and I'm going to tell you about Pioneer Square. And because I want to say to you first that I raised my hand for this presentation. yesterday I got up and took the bus, went to the and go to the and went to the house. And after that, I went to Westlake Station in downtown and continued to cook bus. I didn't remember what exactly the bus number, but you can cut any bus from Westlake Station and go to Pioneer Square. And my first impression is the on the world is a lot of gravity. They brought a lot of things in there, like a fish, duffel, and everything. And the next one is the tree sculpture. And tree sculpture that's what brought into there from local businessmen in 1860, and it was known as old downtown of Seattle, and in history that was original downtown of Seattle, and in 1820, the first industry building was built in Seattle, and in 1889 it burned on the building in Seattle. Okay, and but with the strong economy of Seattle, it was rebuilt very fast. And today, it was the home of many companies and internet company, bar and coffee shop. And I walk around and see a beautiful road. There are many streets in three sides of the road, and I went with Jeremy and took some pictures in there, and my impression is good that I see a lot of people. They go to there, talk with friends, and relax. Okay, you know, and I also see a lot of dogs. They went with their pets and go there and fly. So after that, I go and I see underground. Your place, underground. You can cut a tour with a couple of hours, and the driver will talk to you about Pioneer Square history. And it was ranked by TripAdvisor as 99 among 205 most places to see in Seattle. And I think that they really a good place that you need to go when you are in Seattle. And after that, I went to downtown and had a lunch and went home. And yesterday it was a sunny day and so lucky for me.
Do you have any questions? times it was like to ask Christ.